Hi everybody, I'd like to explain to you how we clean draperies and valances. Beautiful valances right here. First thing we do is we do a dust test. We use a piece of paper towel, upholstery tool. These are secure. These are custom made, they've been hanging for some time. This is the dust that gets captured in the fabric. So the first step naturally would be to give the valances a very good vacuum. Take a lot of care not to pull down too hard on the fabric. We've already made sure the fabric is secure to the wall. We go inside each pleat, pull the dust out of each pleat. We have a couple different vacuum tools that we use, but in the end, we'll test this fabric and make sure that this fabric, we'll do the back side as well. We'll make sure that this fabric, when we do the test, is just gonna come out like that with no dust in it at all. After we do that, the next step is to get the oils from cooking oils, etc., from heating oils off the fabric. And we use a special knit design for custom fabric like this and fabric on your sofas and your chairs. It's got a cleaning solution on it, it's super absorbent. It doesn't cause any staining on the material, and we'll wipe down every section of this fabric to brighten it up and transfer the oils onto the mitt, which we rinse out, and then just continue. No water staining, you don't have to take the fabric down from the window, and they come out right now.